What's your worst service experience?
There was once I had udon at a Japanese restaurant, and then like I found a cockroach in my soup. What? Then they didn't want to refund me. They said it's not their problem.
How did the cockroach end up there? Fly in or what?
I don't know. Maybe it dropped inside.